For those of you that don't know, I'd like to introduce you to Frankie, my little Chinese crested, and he's my little sidekick, my little guy. I love him a lot, and I'm just really grateful. First, I'd like to thank you so much. There are a lot of you that have been here that have really connected with me on so many levels, and you watched me stumble through YouTube, and I've not put together a welcome video for YouTube, and so I've been really excited about that all day today, because in the past, I have put playful content, fun content, educational, and at times I've even put some content on here that was just really feel-good stuff, just really touching content. And today I was thinking about it and I thought, you know, I really need to put some focus into this channel and I really need to have a direction. And I sat down and I thought about it and I decided that we would start with the art of NLP. And I thought that this would be a good place to start because it's something that you can really take these tools and apply in your everyday life. And whether that means that you're a full-time mother, which I have two children. Hi, Sierra. Hi, Reese. And that's really probably the most important job in the world because that, you know, raising children, those children shape our future. And they are our future. And so that, to me, I consider that the most important job of all. And these are tools that you can apply right away and put those systems into place and even teach your children these systems, and then they can apply those. And if you're a CEO that's wanting to move to the next level, you can put these systems into place to make that apply to you. And if you own a mega company and you're running just a huge corporation, you can put the systems into place also. And so we'll start with 10 tips on NLP, and we'll have 3 action items that you can put into place and put down and take forward with you. And so I thought that would be a really good place to start, and I'm really excited about putting that together for you. And I'm really grateful because finally I feel like I've really found the direction that this needs to go in, because I know that a lot of the stuff on here can be useful for the soul, and that's great. That's the core. It's just nice to know that we can also have systems to put into place to really move our outcome into fruition. And I'm really excited about that. So whether that means you want to lose 5 pounds, hey, we can do that. If you want to make a career shift, well, we can do that too. And so whatever that outcome is for you, and everybody, it's going to be different. We can do that. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the content that's out there, it will apply to all of you. And if there's something special that you want to see, there's a content box that I've placed down here, a suggestion box, if you will. And so you can type up the suggestion and shoot it my way and just, you know, let me know what it is that you'd like to see on here, even if it's something as silly as, hey, you know what, I just really want to see Frankie eating a jelly bean. that might be a little challenging, but I bet we could get him to do it. And we'll just have a lot of fun with this. And so anyway, I'm wanting to really, more than anything, I'm just really wanting us to all connect together on deeper levels. And I want us to learn and grow and share our ideas. And I want to share our unique talents and skill sets with each other. And so I'm excited. And God bless you. And I will see you next time.